though.
Your little panda. It's a bit sort of like being without your left arm, really.
Right, Mum made coffee. I've had a shower. What's amazing living here is I have a shower every day.
Oh my goodness, my goodness.
I have a shower every day. I still only wash every 3 weeks.
My goodness.
Treat our dogs like pets, but they are still animals at the end of the day. How can you not get a bond with a brilliant, entertaining dog?
Now, Anya can begin her rehabilitation and the journey back to life again as a working police dog. Each day,
Ambulance hospital, 20
vets administer to an average of 65 animals.
It is a high pressure atmosphere all the time, 24/7.
People laugh at the hours that I do.
Mum's got some really bad habits. She says bad things about black people and white people, racist remarks. I'm glad that they don't understand English, understand Bengali. So what, instead of complaining and being sad and then shouting at her, I've told her off and I said, listen, if you say things like that, I'm not going to come here again. And I said, if you look at people in the park and look at them disgustingly, I'm not going to take you to the park. So we have long chats and I explain to her, and she says, I won't do it again. Instead of me accepting it as, oh, this is a schizophrenia, I'm not going to accept it because it makes me sad, it makes me depressed, and I feel sick. So I've told her, and so every time these things happen, I'm going to tell her and I'm going to explain to her that it can't continue.
Three dimensions, like so, until the paw is straight. I use these two arches as anchors.
And I'm going to stop smoking, hopefully, after I'm done.
I take this carbon fiber rod and pop it through on the side here. That allows me, using these ball bearings, to twist it
in the direction I want
until it's tentacle
rod. Do you know what I mean?
Do it.
Oh, Lorraine.
Huh?
Lorraine.
Quickly, the other top one. Now that I've straightened the leg using the frame, I'm putting a little plate in here which will stay in here forever.
He seems to forget.
And she appealed.
I've got to get Sky. This is awful. It's nothing. No nature. No calming things. And all the Muslim channels are full of charity. And I tell you what, it's illegal the things they're doing. Sometimes I look at myself and I think, I am not part of this Muslim Islamic business thing that's going on here. And the thing good about Islam is, you can be a Islamic in your own personal way. Not all Muslims are exactly the same. Each Muslim is individual because we have connection straight to God. I don't need to pray to Muhammad to go to get through to Allah. There's half the world that prays to Muhammad all the time, celebrates his birthday and everything, and then they smash their heads and get blood out of them because of the pain that they're going through, which is ridiculous. I just pray straight to Allah. Gracias a mí.
What is this?
Juana, ¿cuánto que me cachaste si la hay? Right, can I say something?
Oh, gosh.
What's his future on the holiday? I don't track what I like. It doesn't tell me.
Oh.
Now that's a closest town. Mom's taking drugs. I understand it was a cultural thing because I tell you what, life was hard. Children dying at birth, even when they're older, dropping down like flies. What do you expect them to do? Religion only came 1,000 years ago. 2,000 years ago, the Yemeni king entered Bangladesh. And now we're Muslim Bengalis. But before we were Bangla. Shada. Ma fan de los Samsung de los Shadow de los Atat de la Geta.
Juan Pitana.
This is even recording. Is it recording? Yes, it is. Good. Bengali way for Sunday.
Bismillah.
La ilaha illallah. Subhanallah. Alhamdulillah. love. I cooked fish curry, didn't taste nice. Hopefully the lady's coming tomorrow and she's going to cook for mum. I'm exhausted. Just 2 days with mum. Wow. Mum didn't sleep for 3 days. I remember she sleeps knocked out. Mum doesn't sleep because if you sleep, the soul releases from your body. And when you wake up, the soul re-enters. Now the voices in her head are part of her soul, and they don't like mum to sleep. Oh my goodness me. But she lays with mum. Is that what mine?
Isn't it?
Ahora son de él.
Son de sí. Son de sí.
¿Soy sin él? How am I going to do this? Everyone's asleep. ¿O la jodada poco? Matizuto y un se da por. Matizuto y se da por no.
No, no.
No, no. You can't do that. Survival. Love survival. How to Survive in the Forest by Rainiers. He's my hero. Obviously Adelaide is the one and only. When I say hero, I'm just like... Everybody takes everything personally. If you say something, you do something. Quick to judge. Like me. Oh my gosh. What's that kilo of gobble? What's that gram? What's that?
How
much is that?
Lalo is
on
that. I'm also going to the dentist and going to get Mum some false teeth. Hopefully pay some extra money and get the soft ones. So it doesn't hurt her gums. She's going to have laser surgery in about 4 weeks' time. We've had the first test. Got to go for another test and then they can do laser surgery. To come on Friday, I asked Mum, she said no, I don't want anybody to come, don't want to phone, she said I don't want to speak to anybody. I texted her and they think I'm bullying them, and well, not me bullying them, they always bully me, they think I'm doing it to be nasty to them, they don't understand. And Mum is an independent woman and she can answer what she, and she knows what's going on now. Before she just let them do what they wanted. Before she'd let them do what they wanted. This time Mum's like, I ain't gonna have this anymore. Have a good day. Blenderos de Cecilay. I can mix it like dry spices. Was that on Batta Sejo? Columbia? No.
I'll
hold you on a little dummy. We're going to go for a walk. We went for a walk last night, 2 o'clock in the morning. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. We're going to go for another walk. This time we're not going to come back to go to sleep. We're just going to be awake all day, all night. I all got bags under my eyes. That's why I look a mess. That's why people think I'm on crack.